Good morning students. In this video we will learn about lines and angles. So let's start the topic. Now in next question it is given x plus y is equal to w plus z. So here is your figure. It is given. So this x plus y is equal to w plus z. Now you have to prove AOB. This AOB is a line. This is a line you need to prove. So for proving AOB is a line, you need to prove this arm plus this angle should be 180 degree, or W plus Z angle should be 180 degree. One of the pair, X plus Y is equal to 180 degree, or you can prove W plus Z should be equal to 180 degree. So let's start. We can write down, because O is a point. It is not given, a AB is a line. So we can write O is a point. Here X plus Y plus Z plus W. A point makes 360 angle. A point makes 360 degree angle. That is called complete angle. So the sum of all four angles will be 360 degree. As it is given, X plus Y is equal to W plus Z. So in place of W plus Z, I am writing X plus Y here. So twice of X, twice of Y. We can write twice of X plus twice of Y is equal to 360 degree. When it is in multiply, it will be in division. 360 by 2. It makes, it is equal to 180 degree. If the sum of these two angles is equal to 180 degree, so they only form when this is a line. So we can say XY, this AOB is a line. Next question is very important from examination point of view also. So let's start question number 5. POQ is a line. POQ is a line. Here OR is perpendicular to POQ. This ray OR is perpendicular to POQ. Okay. OS, one more ray is here. OS, which lie in between OP ray and OR. So you need to prove angle ROS. ROS, that is equal to half of angle QOS minus POS. You need to prove this. So let's start. In proof, as you know that it is given ROQ is 90 degree. This symbol represents 90 degree. So if this is 90 degree, this is also become 90 degree. So POR, ROQ, both the angles is equal to 90 degree. POR, angle POR is equal to ROQ, both are 90 degree. Now, please check your proof also. In proof, is there any POR? Check it once. POR, no. Angle POR not given. So, can we write POR into two parts? POS, SOR. P, angle POS plus angle SOR make the angle POR. So I am writing POS, POS, angle POS plus angle ROS. This consider as POR. Okay. Now the next is ROQ. ROQ is written here? No. So ROQ, you can just convert ROQ as, you can write it as, if I am QOS, QOS minus ROS, this part minus this part, it will give you this part. So I am writing QOS minus ROS. Here POS plus ROS is equal to QOS minus ROS. Now both the ROS, here is also ROS, here is also ROS, take on one side. So if I will
this ROS transpose on the left hand side, the sign will be changed. Minus convert into plus. One is ROS and this ROS convert into plus sign. And this QOS is written on the right hand side, so no sign will be changed. But POS, angle POS is plus sign, when it will be transpose, it will be negative sign. Angle POS. ROS, angle ROS makes twice of angle ROS is equal to angle QOS minus angle POS. Now, when you are dividing this, this will be becomes ROS is equal to divide by 2, the whole division by 2, that becomes QOS minus angle POS. Half of the angle of this, the subtraction of these angle divide by 2. This is our proof part. Next question is, which is very important, XYZ is equal to 64 degree. XY is produced to point B. XYZ, first we are making XYZ angle is equal to 64 degree. Then XY ray is produced to point P. If YQ is another ray which divide, which bisect angle ZYP, this ray divide the angle, divide it means it is equally divided, bisect it means equally division of an angle. So this angle is equal to that angle. Okay, so if it is a line, XP is a line, the sum of this and this angle is equal to 180 degree because of linear pair. Here, but these two angles are equal, so we can write only one. I am selecting ZYQ. So in place of QYP, I am also writing ZYQ. Twice of ZYQ is equal to, and XYZ is equal to 64, it is given. So we are putting the value in place of XYZ. The here is 64 degree. Twice of ZYQ is equal to 180 minus 64, it is 116 degree. It is in multiplication. When you transpose this value, it will be in division. 116 divided by 2, it becomes 58 degree. Now, they are asking for XYQ angle. XYQ angle. It means 64 plus 58 degree. 64 plus 58 degree. 64 plus 58, it makes 122, 122 degree. And they want to find out QYP reflex angle. QYP, it means they find out this value. What will be the value of this angle? AQYP. This will find out by 360 if we are subtracting from 360 minus this angle. So 360 minus this angle, it is 302, is the reflex value of QYP, angle QYP. Okay. So students, this video helped you to solve the exercise question. Thank you so much.